Hello everyone, my name is Shreyashi. I am from Vaidam Health. Today I am going to discuss my experience handling sickle cell cases and the most frequent questions asked by the patient and their family members. In my last 4 years journey with Vaidam Health, we have received total 200 plus sickle cell cases from the different countries like Cameroon, Congo, Nigeria, Ghana, Ivory Coast and so on. The most common questions that I have seen asked by the patient family and patient that is BMT is a critical surgery and what kind of reports we can provide. So first of all, I would like to say that BMT is not a surgery. It's a procedure. The stem cell go into the bloodstream of the patient through the IV catheter or tube. It's just like getting a medicine or blood through the tube. And the reports only we need, that is CBC, complete blood count, and the genotype test of the patient. The second thing that we have find in most cases, patient wants to know who will be the donor for the patient. So for bone marrow transplant, we need donor from patient family member. It must be patient's siblings or parents, and their genotype must be AS or AA. No other relatives are allowed to donate. The third thing they want to know that how we can identify the suitable donor of the patient. So for that, we need to do HLA typing test to identify who can be the donor of the patient. So if two persons share the same HLA type, it called as match. It can be full matched or it can be half matched. It depends on the percentage. HLA sample will be given in two ways. Either it is blood or it will be swab. Patient can do their test in their local lab in their country. Somehow, if they don't have facilities in their country to do the test, they can ask us. We will send the HLA kit from India to their country so that they can give their sample and they can send it back to our country as well. So that we can process the test here and we will get the result. One of the most common questions that I have seen that they want to know somehow if patient does not have any siblings or their parents don't match with them. So how it will be processed? So don't worry about that. If patient does not have any donor, we can go for mud donor. Mud donor means matched unrelated donor. For that, we need only patient HLA typing report, patient date of birth, weight and height. Then we'll check with our registry. So registry means we have different kind of registries like Indian, German, Thailand, US, Taiwan. So we will check the HLA typing test report with that registry. Somehow if we find the match, so it will be come within 2 to 3 days. Whenever we will receive the match, then the final product will be come by 2 to 3 months. Some common queries that I have seen in most patients, they wants to know. The first thing is related to age. Is there any age limit for the transplant? So there is no age limit. The starting age from 6 months to 70 years. And for also donor, it will be starting from 2 years to the youngest. And one thing I would like to mention that there is no risk or harm for the donor. Like donor will be admitted in the hospital in the morning and by evening they will be discharged. It's just like what we will do with the donor. So how we will get the stem cell from the donor body. So donor will be admitted in the morning. We will do a central line and we will harvest the stem cell for 5 hours. After that, we will remove the central line and donor will be discharged from the hospital. And there are some other queries that I would like to mention, like regarding the visa things, accommodation and other facilities. So if any country is eligible for electronic visa, then we can process it and patient will get the visa within 1 day. Somehow if they don't have any facility for electronic visa, then we will provide them the visa invitation letter from the hospital and they can visit to the nearest embassy for the visa. For the accommodation, we have hotels and guest houses outside the hospital that will be arranged by us before patient arrival. Also, we will provide them the same information. Also, we'll provide the complimentary airport pickup and drop. We'll also provide the hospital assistance. So, Vaidam will help you from starting the treatment and end of the treatment. Thank you so much. For more queries, you can connect to our website, that is www.vaidam.com. Or you can WhatsApp to our official number, that is 9971-616131. Thank you.